Tani in trouble. Tani in big trouble.
Lands the big right hand. Kiamrian Abbasov.
Когда первый раз мой менеджер, конечно, позвонил мне и сказал, что я буду драться в One Championship, мне это очень понравилось, потому что я следил за этой лигой. Вот, это было для меня такой большой мотивацией, можно сказать, в спорте еще.
There you go, loops over with a right hand, lands on Okami, Okami is hurt.
Tani in trouble, this is over, surely now, it is over. Abbasov made it look easy. Good night, Irene! Zebaztian Kadestam is the champion of the world!
Сегодня мы работали над ударной техникой, так как мы знаем, что Зебаздиан Кадестам, он выходит из Muay Thai, работаем именно направление сейчас по Muay Thai, кикбоксинг.
Я с ними отрабатываю удары, тайминг нарабатываю, чтобы правильно уходить от ударов, правильно заходить к ударам. Вот. Нарабатываем, ну как бы я не могу все карты разложить, но отрабатываю хорошо и надеюсь, я буду готов очень хорошо. Большое имею стать чемпионом мира, потому что когда ты становишься чемпионом мира, тебя уже воспринимают по-другому. Как бы ты становишься добычей для охоты, для всех. И чтобы подтверждать свой статус, ты должен еще больше усерднее тренироваться. Вот. Я вообще люблю очень тренироваться, и когда, ну, я и как все, я как и многие другие, я не думаю прям о своем сопернике там много там или что-то там смотреть его бои, пересматривать там. Это пусть он обо мне думает, потому что я охотник, а он добыча.
This match is 3 rounds of 5 minutes in a one championship welterweight contest and is brought to you by Global Citizen. Introducing first out of the blue corner, he is a prime selection GP welterweight champion standing at 183 centimeters tall, holding a mixed martial arts record of 19 wins and 4 losses. Training out of Novorossiysk, representing Kyrgyzstan. Put your hands together for Kiamrian Abbasov. And now, introducing his opponent out of the red corner. He is a MENA welterweight champion, standing at 175 centimeters tall, holding a mixed martial arts record of 9 wins and 2 losses. Training out of Monarchy MMA, representing Malaysia. When the action begins, your referee in charge, Mr. Olivier Cost.
Hi guys, watch out for headbutt, low blow, back of the head and spine. I want to clear for fighters' gloves. And back your
opponent. Instructions from our referee, Olivier Cost. Jumping up and down in his corner, the alligator, Agalan Tani of Malaysia.
Russian,
Cameron Abbasov. Look for the big takedowns on Tani for his submissions and look for the striking on Abbasov.
Abbasov doesn't want to let Tani get into the canvas, so he's got to make sure he's light on his feet, moving around constantly. You can see him pushing forward, backing Tani up against the cage, uppercuts.
Big hand coming early here from Abbasov. Tani, they want to take the Russian down. Aggression here now from Tani.
Good change of levels by Tani, but Abbasov Abbasov able to shrug him off and put Tani on his back.
Big takedown there from the Russian. Goes for the elbow, goes for the palm strike. Takes the back standing now with Bagalantani and puts him back down. Aggression here, manhandling from Abbasov. Drills in the right hand. What a start from the Russian.
Abbasov very aggressive in the start, taking Tani for a ride. Tani's got to break that grip.
Bagalantani here in the first round.
Tani's a big shot. Big shot.
Boom! Shakalaka! Another one there from Abbasov. Fires the uppercuts like diesel piston. Puts him on his stomach. This is all that aggression from Abbasov. What a start from Kiamrian Abbasov.
See, Tani's trying to fight the grip. He's trying to break that body lock of Abbasov. But as soon as he does it, as soon as he tries to take his hands away from his support, Abbasov takes him for a ride, drags him to the mat, picks him up, puts him on his back.
Don't know if Tani expected Abbasov to start this fast. To bring this amount of aggression, no filling up process whatsoever. Left hook to a right hand. Tani's got to get off the fence here. Oh, Abbasov with the elbow. Tani in trouble. Tani in big trouble. The knee from Abbasov. Tani's being shellacked here. He's being beaten. Back to his feet. Abbasov clinches up with him. Tani still isn't shaking off the cobweb.
Abbasov shouldn't just break away and keep striking. He's having a lot of success. Exchanging in the hands, but he's choosing to ragdoll Tani instead.
Wrenches him again, spins around, takes the back, belly to back, puts him on canvas once more. This is Kiamrian Abbasov all over. That's all the second on Tani. Tani in trouble. This is over surely now. It is over. Kiamrian Abbasov made it look easy. A hush falls over the Axiata Arena, and suddenly you can hear tumbleweeds blowing through.
With good reason, Kiamrian Abbasov was a house on fire. Just locks in the rear naked choke. Tim Bird down to the back he goes. Look at that. He goes palm to palm with the choke. Chin, arm is right underneath the chin. Nice and tight with the rear naked choke. Tani is forced to tap or take a nap, and he chose to tap his way out. What an impressive first round by Kiamrian Abbasov.
That one brought to you by Global Citizen. An Osman, Malaysian mixed martial arts pioneer. Great to see Ann, as always. And let's go to Dom Lau to enter this one into the record books.
Ladies and gentlemen, to present the medal for this match, we have Ann Osman, Global Citizen Ambassador. And now, ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Olivier Coste, has called a stop to this contest after 2 minutes and 35 seconds in the first round. For your winner, by way of rear naked choke, Kiamrian Abbasov!
Kiamrian Abbasov has just shot up a flare. He's just sent a signal to Zebaztian Kadestam, the welterweight world champion. Look how easily he dismantled Agalantani. My word, without even raising a sweat.
Ladies and gentlemen, this next match is 3 rounds of 5 minutes in a one championship welterweight contest. This match is presented to you by Sightbeat. Introducing first, out of the blue corner, he is a prime selection GP welterweight champion, standing at 183 centimeters tall, holding a mixed martial arts record of 20 wins and 4 losses. Training out of Novorossiysk and representing Kyrgyzstan, put your hands together for Kiamrian Abbasov. And now, introducing his opponent out of the red corner, he is a Japanese mixed martial arts legend, standing at 188 centimeters tall, holding a mixed martial arts record of 35 wins and 12 losses. Training out of EX Fight and representing Japan, he is When the action begins, your referee in charge, Mr. Olivier Cost.
Pass off here, please. In here. Thank you very much. Guys, watch out for headbutt. Low blow, back of the head and spine. I want to clear for a fight. You know the rules. Touch glove if you want, and back your corner.
Yushin Okami in the white shorts. Kiamrian Abbasov in the black.
Ready.
Getting ready for going 3 5-minute rounds. Yushin Okami coming out in the southpaw stance. Kiamrian Abbasov nice and light on his feet in the orthodox stance. You can see Okami immediately starting to pressure him out, trying to get his back against the ropes.
Kiamrian expressed his respect for Okami. Let's see if that makes him a little bit more hesitant tonight.
Kiamrian Abbasov does tend to get overwhelmed by his opponent's experience like he did against Luis Sapo Santos, but he says this is his opportunity to make a name for himself. He already keeps that guard nice and high as Okami launches that high kick.
Swinging and looping right hand.
It's just that nervous energy, that bouncing from Kiamrian Abbasov is usually a little bit more tentative.
Nice jab by Okami.
He's trying to get in there. He's trying to throw that jab out there. I like how he's utilizing those leg kicks to piece up the inside of the leg of Okami.
Okami's range is very good tonight.
Nice overhand right there landed by Kiamrian Abbasov as he throws the high kick, just barely skinning the whiskers of Okami.
Okami just circling away, staying composed.
He's throwing that inside leg kick. I like that shot there thrown by Abbasov. Attempted to attack the knee there. Oh, he shoots in. Nice little defense there so far from Abbasov. Let's see what Okami can do with the body block.
This is where Abbasov was successful in this last bout. He was able to overpower Aguilar Tani. Okami looks to be very strong in the clinch as well. Takedown landing and mount.
Bad position for Kiamrian Abbasov to be in as he was able to sweep that outside leg and land in a very dominant position in mount here. Abbasov's got to start moving. He can't allow Okami to slowly start working his way into mount.
Okami looking very composed. Abbasov has an overhook on the left arm.
That's him driving his hips down in mount. He's going to slowly and methodically work his way up, start doing softening Abbasov up.
Abbasov trying to hold Okami down. He needs to create space here, try to get his guard back.
It's those heavy hips of Okami. It's hard to buck off because he's got such heavy hips.
There you go.
He's able to do it. Good job.
Elevates Okami. Tries to elevate Okami with the butterfly hook on with his left leg there. Okami's looking to.
Yeah. Good job by Kiamrian Abbasov to recover guard. Okami nice and tight. Kiamrian Abbasov does not want to be on the bottom here.
He does not.
He opens up his guard. Big right hand.
Abbasov with overhook on the left, right arm of Okami. He looks to just hold right now. He must have felt the power of Okami.
Yeah, he immediately shut down, tried to shut down that right hand because that big right hand just keeps coming. Okami's heavy shots from that top position. He is a big welterweight. Okami's competed in a lot of different weight categories. I believe he's gone as high as light heavyweight in various organizations.
Abbasov is usually the stronger athlete in his matchups. Maybe he's not used to the strength advantage that Okami has over him. Okami looking to pass to the left side, pushes on the knee, passes right to half guard.
It was an easy pass as he stepped over that left leg, or the right leg rather, of Kiamrian Abbasov. Okami's got that underhook on the right side. He's able to keep Abbasov flat to the mat. Not allow Abbasov to scoot his hips out to the side and create movement.
Abbasov, there you go, doing a great job. One to one hip, retains half guard.
Okami is a grinder. He is 17-6 in bouts that go the distance, so he loves to wear on his opponents. He's so dominant in all these positions. This is where he excels. This is what he wants to do. Okami's shutting down the Russian wrestler. Almost able to get recover guard back, but Okami's trying to work past. Good job by Kiamrian Abbasov to recover guard.
Okami's staying very active, looking for the pass on the left side, but Abbasov as well, not giving anything up.
That's it, game.
Look for Okami to land a big shot to end the round.
Throwing that right hand with some serious heat. That's why Kiamrian Abbasov is overlooking the right arm in that grounded position just to stop that big overhand right from coming.
That was a good round for Okami. Let's look at some of the action over here. Okami with the outside hook. Powers him through right into the mount. Secures the position. Okami here pops up to 1 foot. Controls with his left arm. Rolls the right hand down. Hard right hand that landed for Okami. The right hand from the top position has been the big shot for Okami today in that first round.
That's why Abbasov's trying to secure that hook on that side. He's trying to stall slightly just to avoid that big right hand because Okami is timing it beautifully. And the way that he's rolling over, Abbasov's trying to get a grip on that right hand, but Okami rolls over to throw that big right hand.
All right, ready?
Second round, Olivia Cost getting a start. Yushin Okami against Kiamrian Abbasov. Kiamrian Abbasov nice and light on his feet, trying to circle. I like how he's circling to the weak side of Kiamrian, of Okami. Nice little change of levels there by Okami to get the body lock. I like how he's utilizing those uppercuts to create a little separation.
Kiamrian Abbasov, unfazed by the takedown that Okami got off the clinch, goes back to the clinch himself. He believes that he has the advantage in the clinch, I believe.
Long punches. He just can't seem to keep coming when he throws out those punches, especially that left hand.
Abbasov, a lot more lighter on the feet this round. He wants to use his explosiveness. He knows that Okami is staying a little bit more sharp. Landing his straight punches, Abbasov is looking to loop over. There you go, loops over with a right hand. Lands on Okami. Okami is hurt. Abbasov following up with some left.
Kiamrian Abbasov swarming right now, dropping the ground and pass. Referee jumps in and stops it.
What a victory for Kiamrian Abbasov.
Kiamrian Abbasov lands the big right hand, hurts the Japanese legend as he crumbles. Kiamrian Abbasov jumps all over him and starts the grounded pound.
Kiamrian Abbasov made the adjustments in the second round, was light on his feet, utilized his explosiveness, and landed a right hook over the guard of Yushin Okami. What a performance by Kiamrian Abbasov.
Beautifully done. Check it out. Talk us through
Let's
this.
Let's look at the
Suba.
Replay here. Kiamrian Abbasov was light on his feet the whole second round, bounced right into an explosive right hand that hurts Okami, and then follows up with some left hands. Olivia Cost had to stop the bout. Okami was not intelligently defending himself anymore. Here's the right hand again. Okami got caught pulling his head back a little bit too high, and Abbasov finds that right hand at home. Great adjustments by Kiamrian Abbasov. Was a little bit flat-footed, a little bit hesitant in the first round, made the adjustments in the second round, light on his feet, powerful right hand, drops Okami and secures the victory for himself.
Let's go to Dominic Lau for the official announcement.
Ladies and gentlemen, Your referee, Mr. Olivier Cost, has called a stop to this contest after 1:10 in the second round for your winner by way of technical knockout, Kiamrian Abbasov!
Kiamrian Abbasov with the biggest win of his career does the unthinkable and stops the Japanese legend. Many would consider an upset Gianni Suma, but with that big right hand.